What's going on, gamers? Today we're going to be going over the FTB Utilities mod for your Apex Minecraft server. Before we get into this tutorial, don't forget to give this video a like, subscribe, and click the notification bell so you can stay up to date on every video we upload, just like this one. When you're playing on a Minecraft server, there's often commands that are available to the players. With plugins like EssentialsX that provide new commands and settings, Forge servers don't have easy access to these features. This is problematic, but it's easily resolved with FTB Utilities, an all-in-one mod that provides a variety of new additions to your server. This mod can be customized to suit your needs, from teleportation to ranks, among other aspects. Due to all of the commands and configurable options, you're gonna wonder how you went so long without using it. And using it is super easy, as is installing it from our user-friendly interface. To start off on installing, you're gonna need to hop onto the FTP Utilities and FTP Library mod pages. You're gonna have to download FTB Utilities and FTB Library. So we're gonna go over the process for FTB Utilities, but you can do the exact same thing for FTB Library. And at the end, your folder should have both mods to install onto your server. So to start off, we're gonna click on Files on the FTB Utilities page. Then go ahead and scroll down until you can check on Versions. And then there should be a game version dropdown. And when you click on that, it's gonna let you sort by specific versions of Minecraft. For this example, we're gonna use 1.12.2. Once you've selected your version, you can click on the little download button to the right of the file that you'd like to download. It's gonna take you to a secondary page where you can then download your mod. And once your mod fully downloads, you can just click and drag it to a folder that you can easily find later on, like your desktop or somewhere else. And don't forget that for the mod, you are gonna need to have FTB Utilities and FTB Library installed. The client install is surprisingly easy as well. All you need to do is make sure that Forge is installed on Minecraft before proceeding. If you don't know how to install Forge, well, we already have a guide on it with written instructions and video instructions as well. So now that you've gotten Forge installed, go ahead and head to the Installations tab on your Minecraft launcher. Then find your profile and click on the folder icon to open the folder. And from here, you can go ahead and click into your mods folder. Then open up the folder where you downloaded your two mods to earlier and click and drag them both over to your Minecraft mods folder. Now you can click back on your Minecraft launcher and then click on play. And to start off on installing, you're gonna need to hop onto your Apex server panel and then click on stop. Once your server goes from online to offline, then you can click on the FTP file access button on the left-hand side of the page and then log in with your information. Once you're logged in, go ahead and find your mods directory or folder. Then on the top left of the page, you can go ahead and click on upload. Then open up the folder where you downloaded your two mods to earlier and click and drag them both to the right-hand side of the page. And wait for the mods to load 100% and 2 out of 2 files. Once they're fully uploaded, you can click on the name of your server at the top of the page, and then either click on start or restart to get your server back up and running. FTB Utilities is insanely easy and convenient to use. You or the players on your server may want to claim chunks in your Minecraft world to protect against thieves, griefers, or to establish a base with other teams. With the FTB Utilities mod, you can use the GUI or commands to do so. The easiest way to claim chunks, though, is through the GUI, which you can do by opening your player inventory and clicking the Claim Chunks map icon in the top left. Afterward, simply left-click the spots you want to claim, and your counter in the bottom right is going to keep track of them. If you need to unclaim chunks, simply right-click a selected area. For more information about the GUI, you can hop onto the FTB Utilities Clunk Chaming wiki page, which of course is going to be linked on the written guide, which is in the description of this video. Otherwise, you can just use the list of commands in the written guide to claim chunk regions in the world, but we're gonna go over them right now as well. /chunks /claim gives you the ability to claim your chunk at the location that your player is located at. and then slash chunks space unclaim will unclaim chunks that your player is standing in. And slash chunks space load enables loading of your claim chunk. And slash chunks space unload is going to disable loading of your claim chunk. There are other commands that you and other players can use in game that are going to greatly improve gameplay on your modded Forge server. For example, a player might want to mark a home or chart a cool igloo that they found. Slash set home space name allows you to set and name a teleportation to your specific location called a home. And slash home space name gives you the ability to teleport to your set home. Slash home space list displays all of your defined homes. Slash del home space name will give you the ability to remove your selected home. Then slash set warp space name creates a public teleportation to a specific spot. And slash warp space name allows you to transport a set warp. Slash warp space list displays every warp on a list. Slash del warp space name allows you to delete a created warp. Then there's ranks. Players on your server can be assigned ranks to have access to a lot of these commands on your server for any function from the FTB Utilities mod. This can be useful if you want to limit the amount of power default users can wield. The majority of the setup is done through commands, but you can also configure it manually through its configuration. Slash ranks space create space name gives you the ability to set a new rank. Slash ranks space delete space rank removes an existing rank. And slash ranks space add space player adds a player to the configured rank. And slash ranks space remove space player is going to delete a player from a specified rank. FTB Utilities is a wonderful tool that helps you claim chunks, set up ranks, and teleport, among other aspects. Your players are going to enjoy the new functions from the mod that hopefully are going to make the server more enjoyable. If you have a modded faction server or something similar, then this mod is certainly worth using due to all of its unique and essential features. We hope this guide helped you in installing the FTB Utilities mod onto your Apex Forge server. And as always, we hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and we hope you had lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.